pleasure at this time to introduce you all to Mrs. Patricia Simcox Honeywell, your class yearbook editor, from Mr. Eugene Florin, class valedictorian for today, Straight Shooters, Unlimited Research and Marketing.
Miss Lynch, fellow graduates, honored guests, and others, looking over these familiar faces, really picture back to those wonderful bygone days, days of working and playing together and cheering for our athletic team. Yay, Rachel! And worrying together when examination time rolled around, perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening, because of our beloved Miss Lynch might have had her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking. However, the small portion of alumni I know is missing tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them, and I surely wanted to know they're fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Picked out. Greased. Lightning. Oh, nifty.
Hey, what do you say, Sonny?
Drop that. I got old Lady Lynch for English again. She hates my god.
Nah, she thinks you're cute, Sonny. That's why she keeps putting you back in your class.
Yeah? Well, this year, she's gonna wish she'd never seen me.
Oh, yeah?
I'm just not gonna take another Lynch, that's all. I don't say that jab from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hello,
Miss Lynch.
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that's a fine way to start the new semester, isn't it, Mr. Lattieri?
Mr. Lattieri.
Are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then move!
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sure Blanche didn't give you any lips, son. You have really told her, right?
Shut up.
Hey, Jen, isn't she the Frenchie she wanted to tell me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She's pretty cool. Hey, maybe we could, let her into the Pink Ladies.
Just what we need, another chick hanging around.
Hey, you guys, this is my new next-door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This here's Rizzle, and that's Marty, and you remember Jan.
Sure, hi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Come on, sit down.
So, how long have you been living around here, Sandy?
Oh, since July. My father just got transferred here.
You got it, you got it, boss, Sandy?
It smells kind of funny. Wait until you have the chip beat, better known as fur off in a bun.
How'd you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. You see, I was going to go to Immaculata, but my father had to fight with Mill Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see my dress in their reflection.
Swear to God. Hey! Where'd you get shoes like that?
Hi, kids!
day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
They announced this year's nominees to student council and Dempster's up for vice president.
To
me. Isn't that wild?
Wild.
Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I didn't bother to introduce myself to your friends.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dabrowski.
Hi, Sandy. Real pleasure to meet you. Hope you're having a great time here at Rydell.
Thanks.
Why, shoot.
Goodness gracious.
Naughty, naughty, what was all that about?
One of my diamonds fell in the macaroni.
Hey, is that Danny over
there? Where?
Hey, Danny! What you doing?
That's good, dude. Play real cool.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Where you been, sorry, Danny?
I spent a lot of my time down at the beach.
Hey, did you meet any chicks?
Nah.
Oh, come on,
sir. All right, I just met this one, and she was sort of cool, you know?
Oh, yeah.
You guys don't want to hear all the mushy details.
Oh, come on, man.
I spent most of my time down at the
beach. What for? We got a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, it'd be like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met Boyd.
Would you come to me all the way to the beach to say hi?
It was a sort of special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Listen, Sandy, I know some really nice boys.
So do
why. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What did I tell you? No, Jeff, you mean?
Not you, please, Paul. Danny.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Sandy?
Danny?
What are you doing here? I thought you were going back to Australia.
We had to change your plan.
I can't believe it. That's so great.
It's cool, baby. You know how it is with the rocking and the rolling and the whatnot.
Danny, what's the matter with you?
What's the matter with me, baby? What's the matter with you?
What happened to the Danny unicorn at the beach?
I don't know. Maybe there's two of us, right? Maybe you should take out the missing persons that are trying to yell at babies.
You're fake and a phony. We should never rely on you.
Ooh, Gary's so good.
I don't get it.
He
was so nice this summer.
Don't worry about it, Sandy.
Hey, listen. How would you like to go over to my house tonight? Just the girls.
Yeah, all those guys are a bunch of creeps.
Especially Zuko. He's the biggest creep of all.
Hey, it's Duty. Where'd you get the guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Well, can you play anything on it?
Sure.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And you know an A minor, an F. I've been working on a G.
Hey, can you play Tell Her I Love Her?
Well, come on, let's hear a little Elvis.
Magic Changes by Bonnie Dell. C, 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 C. A minor, F, 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 F. G, 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 G7.
That's terrific.
Thanks, what do you
do? Yeah. Sure, why not? Yeah.
Thank you.
Stacks of Wax here at House of Wax. WAXX. Cruising time, 10:46. Sharpshoot hook. Pick hit of the week, a new one shooting up to the charts like a rocket by the Belldoo Rays. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila and all the kids down at Mom's school store, especially Little Joe and Little Dawn's. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Hey, Sandy. You ever wear earrings? I think they keep your face from looking so skinny.
Yeah, I got some big round ones made out of real mink that look great on you.
Would you like me to piece your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me.
Hey, Molly, you got a needle around?
How about my circle pin?
Hey, would you hold still?
French, why don't you take Sandy to John? My old lady would kill me if I get blood all over the rug.
Huh? Oh, it only bleeds for a second, come on.
Oh, we miss all the fun.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling too well. I never really
look. Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you got to get with it. Otherwise, forget it and go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Scout cookies.
Okay, come on, Benji.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she can always fix your hair so your ears won't show.
Oh, hi, ha, ha.
That chick's getting to be a real pain.
Lay off, Rizzo.
What was that?
Hey, Marty, Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
Did you do ears already?
Nah, I only did one. As soon as she saw the blood, she went, blah.
Jeez, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put mine in the robot.
Hey, Marty, where'd you get that thing?
Do you like it? It's from Japan. This guy I'm sick.
No kidding.
He's a Marine and a real doll, too.
Oh, wow. Hey, Marty, can you get me one of those things?
You never told us you knew any Marines.
How long do you know this guy in this case?
Oh, just a couple of months. I met him on a blind date at the Roman, and next thing I know, he joins up. Right off the bat, he starts saying things. And today, I got this kimono. Ooh, I'm gonna cut out.
Oh, jeez, engaged to Marine!
Ensville.
What's this guy look like, Marty?
You got a picture?
Yeah. But he ain't too good. He ain't in uniform. Here he is, running to Paul Anker.
How come it trips in half?
His old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name anyway?
It's Freddy Struka.
Struka? Is that Polish?
Nah, I think it's Irish.
Do you write him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much. Every time I get a present.
What do you say to a guy letter anyway?
Thank you. babies off with our bare hands.
Shite, Vuko, I just brought six fingernails.
What? Idiot! We'll put brand new hubcaps on some beat up jalopy!
Probably some real poo.
Hey, here comes Couch here. This Yemen.
Whoa, easy on that thing. Easy on that. Easy, easy.
Alright, dipsticks, put those things back on the car.
Jeez. Jeez, what a grouch. There's only Holland with you. Nobody swiped them.
What are you doing with this hunk of junk anyway?
What do you mean? This is Grease Lightning.
What? You expect to pick up chicks in this sardine can?
Hey, right here, Rumble. Wait till I give it a paint job and soup up the engine so it'll work like a champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only a Grease Lightning!
What? This car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's Grease Lightning!
Listen, it's up to me. I'd never even look at another chick with you. I tell you what, we're having a party tomorrow night in the park with Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she flunks out again and go to beauty school. How would you like to make it on down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, nobody's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around.
All right, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's let nothing come between us again, okay?
Hi, Daddy! Hugo, shake these for a while. Do you know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute.
He's such a lady killer, isn't he?
Isn't he, though? What are you doing at her house?
I was just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just starting it to get impression all this cute Letterman.
Oh, so that's why you're shaking those things, huh? Getting ready to impress a bunch of lame-brained jocks.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
And that bunch of meatheads don't make you laugh, Sandy. Ha
ha. You can do?
Oh, yeah. Sure, right. I can run circles around the church.
Okay. What have you ever done?
Can you stop that? I won a Holly Hilly contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Listen, Sandy, I can run circles around any of those jerks. So next time any of those teams have tryouts, I'll be there.
What a lucky coincidence! The track teams have tryouts tomorrow.
Right, okay, I'll be there.
They talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when did you say those tryouts were?
Tomorrow. Take it on the football field.
All right, I'll be there. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you? Solid. I'll see you later, baby doll.
Toodles! Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Come on, let's practice.
Ready? Okay!
Stop beauty school.
Oh, next week I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and boring teachers.
Hey, Rob, you're eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know.
For crying out loud! What'd you mouth for? Now I've got to go to confession.
Well, I can do anything. That's the nice thing about being a little friend.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about being a petunia pig.
Drop dead. Oh, hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I may want to save.
Yeah, like Ricky Nelson, you know, you exist.
Hey, Danny, how do I look as a college girl?
Boobala, boobala.
Watch it. Belongs to a big jacket of Holy Contrition.
Oh, yeah? Well, where do you see me wearing one of those things? I, tried out for the track team today.
You serious? With those bird legs?
What? Hey! Still a better hobby than yours, bro.
Bro.
How can you ever get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call Rump.
It's just my nickname. It's sort of like title.
What do you mean?
I'm king of the mooners.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rosdale High.
You mean showing off your bear behind to people?
That's we know Lady Lynch once. Who wanted to rap? No, she never even knew who it was.
Too much. I wish I'd been there. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
I spent my day. She's like you.
What's that crap supposed to mean? I ain't heard you complaining.
Well, that's because you never stop flapping your gums.
Shut up, Pinocchio. You're gonna get a knuckle sandwich.
Hey, you two, cool it. Oh, I'm real worried, Scat.
Okay, you creep.
Well, you two knock it off.
You started it.
You're a couple of fruitcakes.
Man. What a yo-yo. Make one little joke and the chip goes tutti frutti.
Knock it off.
Tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brave Vince Vontae, will be emceeing the big dance bash out of Ride Out High in the Boys' Gym. And alongside with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Ride Out High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Danny, going to that tomorrow night?
I don't think so.
No? Oh, all broke up with a little Gidget.
Who?
Come on, Zuko, why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull that Sandra D routine too. Right, you guys?
I don't know.
about? I've never said anything about you.
You creep! You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look cheap in front of your friends? I don't know why I ever liked you, Danny Zuko.
Sandy, wait! Sandy! We're chick! Hey, Rizzo, wanna go to the dance tomorrow night?
Oh yeah, sure, why not?
Here, Jan. You got a date for tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
You wanna go with me?
You kidding me? Yeah, sure, Raj.
Hey, friend.
Yeah?
Can you still go to the dance party?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there.
Hey, Nikki. How about giving me another rock tomorrow to the dance? So I can pick up a couple of there.
What? A meat hook? Nah, I can't. I got a blind date from across town. I heard she's a real bombshell.
Gee, I don't know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty? Well, I know just the guy. Right, you guys.
Hey, Eugene!
Thank you.
before we begin, I'd like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Tropics. And I think we all owe a big round of applause to Patty Simcox and our committee for the wonderful decorations.
Yay!
Now, I'm sure you'd be glad to know I will not be judging the dance contest this year.
Yeah!
All right! I'd like to present Mr. Vince Fontaine. Mr. Fontaine!
I'm right up.
As most of you know, Mr. Fontaine is an announcer for the radio station WAXX. Dig the scene in Big 15. Now for the rules. Rule number one, all couples must be boy-girl.
Too bad, Eugene!
Rule number two, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must leave the dance floor immediately.
I just want to say, truly and in all sincerity, that Miss Lynch, you're doing a really, really, really terrific job here. And I sure bet all these kids are so lucky to have you for a teacher. Because I sure bet in all sincerity that you're really, really terrific. Is she terrific, kids? And later on tonight, some lucky guys and gals are going to be bumping over with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if it funkies out, because it doesn't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So cats, throw your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
They call me Cha-Cha, because I'm the best dancer at St. Bernard's Dance.
With the worst reputation.
Ooh.
prizes. 2 free passes to Twilight Dragon Gear is good on any weeknight. Coupon for $10 off of Robert Hall.
Robert Hall!
And last but not least, your very own trophies made by Mrs. Snyder's art class. Weren't they terrific? Come on, let's hear it for these kids! Only thing I want to say before we wrap things up here is that you kids in Rydell are the greatest! Last dance, ladies' choice.
Until 9:30.
Oh, can't sneak away, man.
Not a chance. The coach is for the boot in my keister.
Yeah, the coach.
Oh, and besides, what am I supposed to do? Stomp on someone's face in my gym shoes?
Oh, come on, Zuko. What are you trying to prove with this track team garbage?
What do you care anyway? Listen, I got a cut. I'm in the middle of a race right now.
You got a heart for a cheerleader or something? Yeah, cause a rough one, South.
Jeez, next thing you know, we'll be getting a crew cut.
Nah, he would need it with a flat top.
Yeah, with the aim of back and some real thing going through it, a little dad will do ya.
Frenchie, you better scram before you get hurt.
I am being kinda hungry.
Well, it looks like
they ain't
gonna
show. What time is it? Oh, it's almost 5 after. Come on, let's split.
Oh, give them time, they'll be here. Hey, whatever happens to Rump?
Who cares about Tubby? Whatever falls in front of town.
Oh, geez, nice rumble. I heard a flaming juice against me, you, and Howdy Doody. Okay, where are they? Hey, where the heck are they? Where's Zuko?
Well, Lucho's here. Where have you been, Pizza Space?
Right here, Rub Bump. My old man made me paint the stupid basement. I could have fought a bullet. I had to bust it off an aerial.
What'd you expect to do with that thing?
Oh, yeah, Kinnicky? I'll choose this over them Tinker toys.
Hey, watch what I think, Pimple
Pop. What's the matter here? Raise my little hurt.
Listen,
Lover
Boy, you're gonna look real funny because I'm never gonna
nine-month. Oh, yeah? Why using that thing anyway? You don't even have any bullets! Hey, bro, let's see you try that again. Yeah, Kinnicky? Whatever happened to your bagpipe anyway? Huh? No, Sonny, don't shoot! Alright then, how's about the moon in the flaming dukes? Panting! Oh no, guys, no, guys, no, no! Come on, guys!
Hey, you guys, wait up!
Oh, no. I'm just gonna walk you off this way, this year. I'm out of here.
Oh, jeez, what am I gonna do? I mean, I can't just tell unfair after I started beauty school. I can't get a job in the Burger Palace, none of all those guys hanging around. But I wish I had one of those Guardian Angel things like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be? Somebody out there tell you the best thing to do.
Teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up non-delinquents on the block. Your future's so unclear now, what's left your career now? Can't let get a trade on your spot.
Are you?
No, why?
It's
nothing. I was just, I was just gonna ask you to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say!
Well, don't you want it?
Uh-huh.
All right, I should've given it to you a long time ago, Sandy.
Danny, take it easy. What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I thought we were just gonna, you know, be steadies.
What do you think being steady is anyway? Come on, baby.
Stop it. I've never seen you like this.
Sandy, what are you so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you gave me your ring doesn't mean you can do whatever you want. I'm sorry, Danny.
Walk out of a drive-in!
Look, Sheila. The full moon is sinking behind that man's grave.
Yes, Lance. And with it, all our dreams.
Thank you.
started.
Yeah, she's cutting out because Zuko ain't here.
No, I'm not. I just came here to see him.
No? What'd you come for then?
Because I was invited.
We only invited because we needed a reckless player.
Hey, French! Don't mind her, Sandy. Come on, let's go help Chan fix the food.
Man, you're a real fan of the last tonight, so what's bugging you anyway?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Long story. Hey, why don't you guys sing another song?
Popular on demand. Hey, Duty, let's do that one by Elvis. You ain't nothing but a howling dog, crying all the time.
Hey, Miss Pretty Two Shoes, where do you think you're going? Half of my kids see Zuko here tonight. Are you listening? It's Sandy D. There are worse things I could do.
Hey, guys!
Whoa,
I think I look cool. Hey, we're just going over to my place to watch the Mickey Mouse film. You wanna come?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Daddy, you look wonderful.
Come on, Zuko, nobody's home.
Solid, see you later, Patty.
Remember, play it cool.
Sandy? What a total. Wicked.
What's it to ya, Zuko? Daddy, you can't let me sit.
I know just the guy. Right, you guys.
Hey, Eugene!